كتب عليه أنه من تولاه فأنه يضله ويهديه إلى عذاب السعير.
O mankind, fear your Lord. Indeed, the convulsion of the final hour is a terrible thing.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم إن زلزلة الساعة شيء عظيم يوم ترونها تذهل كل مرضعة عما أرضعت وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها وترى الناس سكارى وما هم بسكارى ولكن عذاب الله شديد.
O mankind, fear your Lord. Indeed, the convulsion of the final hour is a terrible thing. On the day you see it, every nursing mother will be distracted from that child she was nursing, and every pregnant woman will abort her pregnancy. And you will see the people appearing intoxicated while they are not intoxicated. But the punishment of Allah is severe.
الناس من يجادل في الله بغير علم ويتبع كل شيطان مريد كتب عليه أنه من تولاه فأنه يضله ويهديه إلى عذاب السعير.
And of the people is he who disputes about Allah without knowledge and follows every rebellious devil. It has been decreed for every devil that whoever turns to him, he will misguide him and will lead him to the punishment of the blaze.
Ya ayyuha an-nas in kuntum fi raybin min al-ba'th fa inna khalaqnakum من تراب ثم من نطفة ثم من علقة ثم من مضغة مخلقة وغير مخلقة لنبين لكم ونقر في الأرحام ما نشاء إلى أجل مسمى ثم نخرجكم طفلا ثم لتبلغوا أشدكم ومنكم من يتوفى ومنكم من يرد إلى أرذل العمر لكي لا يعلم من بعد علم شيئا وترى الأرض هامدة فإذا أنزلنا عليها الماء اهتزت وربت وأنبتت من كل زوج بهيج.
يا if you should be in doubt about the resurrection, then consider that indeed we created you from dust, then from a sperm drop, then from a clinging clot, and then from a lump of flesh, formed and unformed, that we may show you. And we settle in the wombs whom we will for a specified term. Then we bring you out as a child, and then we develop you, that you may reach your time of maturity. And among you is he who has taken an early death, and among you is he who has returned to the most decrepit old age, so that he knows, after once having knowledge, nothing. And you see the earth barren. When we send down upon it rain, it quivers and swells and grows something of every beautiful kind.